So, welcome back. Let's make a plan for the next route we take. We got a lot of action going on soon. So, the next move is Broken Railroad. Yeah, it's over here. Then we got a little problem. Yeah, you see this HRV top and bleak inlet has the same time, so we go first to HRV top. Then I hope he is up and not this one. I can't tell how this goes. After this, we have to go to bleak inlet then quick, and there are two moose to kill. And yeah, finally, also Milton Basin, the next moose shows up. Yeah, this is a lot of action. 18, 18, and then we have again a little bit time. So 1, 2, 3, 4 moose in the next 20 days, and I think I have now the time and make the call round. We take the call from Ash Canyon with us, and then yeah, we go to Mystery Lake, and from there we make the Desolation Point call round. Yeah, and then we have to be in Broken Railroad, so maybe I make then this call round, and then we look how much time we have left, and we go directly to Broken Railroad. So, this is the plan. Okay, so we need good weather. Yeah, my wish come through. Some work for the next moose hunt. Let's check. I have the lantern. Yeah, we have all we need. Okay. Oh, I need to eat. Yeah, last time we start Ash Canyon. Okay, it's the Winding River Cave, but now we are starting from here. 18, 18. Yeah, it's 30, 34 days. So it's fine. This time we go directly to the transition cave that leads us up to the gold mine. So it goes a little bit quicker. Yeah, if the moose spawn not work because of the double spawn with leak inlet and HRE, yeah, then it's not so bad. I mean, on day 2000, if I really like or try to make my my big fire and burn all the coal, yeah.
Can't feel my hands.
After this, I have to kill all moose again.
Never felt so cold in my life.
Are you still following me? Oh, it sounds like he comes up the left way. Is he down on the ice river? I can't tell. Let's see, can we get the torch with us? I think no, we can't. Oh, we can! Yeah, this is nice. So, oh yeah, over there, yeah, this is the hardest way with these wolves. It's a dead trap. Okay, we got Agro from the one who is, well, far away. Bound one into the wolf, and yeah, this means he can easily go through the other three ones. It's just allowed one to attack us or follow us. Ooh, epics! Oh, it's a long time since I am going this way. I wish you peace, my friend. See us. We will see us. So, yeah, now we have to go through the waterfall, but I have the lantern, so it's not a big deal. But we are already up then. And that's nice. I think last time I forget this little side cave here. This one, maybe? I need to mark this. We start this time in this cave here first, not the Winding River cave. Seems like, yeah, we have a full cold respawn. That's nice. So for now, 30 days, or I'm on a little bit over 30 days, it's, yeah, it's working really good. This entrance we take now, it's nice, but you need a lantern or waste a match because of this stupid waterfall that's inside the cave. Yeah, here's no coal, right? Yeah, I just check. Yeah, no coal. Yeah, it's going quick now. We can now go to the mine, and then yeah, we are already in Timberwolf Mountain. But yeah, I forget something. I would like to take the deer hide with me. Ah, damn it. Now it's too late. At least I have my back wall. This would be a pain going no back. Eat. So, and we have not a problem with the bear, but yeah, I like to kill him to get more meat. Maybe I should go next time also this way. I mean, it's quick. It is not so safe. I mean, if I have no torch, yeah, then I think I would not go the way I choose now. I would be normal way. Oh, I'm stupid. I can't take the deer hide with me because we are come from the mine back to the moose spawn. Forget about this. Let's keep me one piece of coal in the cave, outside cave, when we go the other way. Did I need already take them? Or do they respawn? I have to look at this. I'm sure I've taken these two pieces, or in my blind playthrough. LOL. There's an emergency stim? Okay.
I could use this.
Why? Oh, that's nice. So, I make a shorter video then? Yeah, that's something new. Yeah, let's yeah, rush this so or so, but there is a new emergency stim then. This is a great find, right? I think we go last time left, right? Ah, we cannot die. Yeah, this was the right way. It's looking difficult, but it is easy.
My fingers feel numb.
then I make a shorter video. I would do Ash Canyon and Timberwolf Mountain together, but with this find, I make this shorter now.
Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up again.
Me all your coal cave. Yeah. Days, perfect. I have the feeling we have a full respawn on all places right now. Don't need this firewood here, you know what? Let's bring this, yeah, to the moose. You see how funny this is, right? I mean, we go so many times this way and Now I find the stim. And I'm sure
turned out pretty well.
There are many people outside there, they got this already. But I never heard from this stim. I have to say this. Oh, this is a long rope. Oh, no sprain risk. Don't do this to me. That's my torch. It's blown out, right?
Something's making me feel tired.
Yeah, I think I end this in this cave then here. Load this up with the title New Stim found in Ash Canyon, something like this. This would make sense. I know not many people watching my full video, and of course not a cold one video, but I think this information is good to share. Yep, I like to take the fire then with me to Timberwolf Mountain. So that I don't need the lantern in this cave. I mean, after my 2000 day. And when I'm still alive and I start the fishing, I have no oil problems at all. That's for sure.
Come on. I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again.
It's still check again. Yeah, we have a stim in Ash Canyon. So, thanks for watching. And yeah, we will see us pretty soon. So, bye-bye.